Will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium, but first let's quickly check out the final position. Well, he deserves these celebrations as his mechanics give him a big old cheer. He managed to dictate the race, and absolutely no one could keep up with his pace.